set up out here on Sporley Lake. I'm tired of catching bluegills, so we decided to switch species out here trying to catch some trout. We lost probably 30 plus inch lake trout out here last year. Hoping to tangle with them again. Stay tuned.
What a hog.
Well, we've been out here for about an hour now. Got a couple of perch, but still haven't found a trout. But we're still optimistic.
Oh yeah, that's a keeper all day.
Here on East Bass Lake, we gave up on the trout. We came out here and we've got one crappie and one gill so far. Pretty dull time of the afternoon, so we're hoping to get a few more, but we'll see what we can do.
That might be a pike. Gotta be a... Oh no! Keeper gill for sure, dude! Oh my god, look at that gill, boys. Look at that gill. That's like what I was catching down home. Time. Might be a pike. Nah, I don't know, or a nice gill. Nice gill, I think. Oh yeah, nice gill. That's a keeper. Oh, if I can get him up. I did catch one nice 15 inch walleye out of here. Then, oh, that's a slam. Fish on. Another keeper.